What's up, guys? It's me, Jimmy Geek. So the question is that which is the best IT certification which you should take, which will change your career forever? This is a really very tough question, to be honest with you. I can tell you many IT certification, but again, it depends. Are you talking about networking server side, which can change your career? To be honest with you, mostly the question referring to the job. I mean, for the job in a real world, there's only one certification which can change your career, change your life, change your earning. Yeah, I don't wanna say, please. CCNA. Indeed, yes, CCNA is a certification which will not only change your career, it will change your life. Because excuse me. CCNP. Cisco Certified Network Professional, CCNP. To get a CCNP, you need to take a crappy CCNA. Don't get me wrong, CCNA is a very good certificate, what it teach you, but no one is going to hire you. If you don't have a degree, but you have a CCNP, there's no degree requirement to getting the CCNP. The only requirement is that you get a CCNA. If you're totally newbie to the network, study for the CompTIA Network Plus. You don't need to take the examination because Network Plus is not so much, I mean, recognizable nowadays. I mean, it's not worth having much. Just go for the CCNA, which is a must in order to get your CCNP. So yeah, one certificate which can change your career, your earning, which have a solid job security in upcoming years, CCNP. If you have any question, make sure to subscribe. Also check out the links in the description box below. Yeah, I mean, CCNP, yes, they have Juniper certification, but in real world, most of the equipment are deployed by the Cisco. I mean, Cisco router, Cisco telephone, a lot of Cisco voice over. Yes, CCNP. Subscribe and bye.